liaison to the rest day at Riyadh. So stage went really well. Navigation was quite straightforward this time. No problems with the car. So yeah, all good. We're now just waiting for Andre with the Skoda in case we have to tow him back to the bivouac. I was just talking to these guys. Themselves to a hotel for the rest day, so I think they deserve it. You see the rain, one of the Range Rovers has just come in.